3, 2, 1, go!
And immediately running into the barrier there is 35-76. I don't think that was according to plan. And we're scoreless as human players take the controls. 25-17 in this match. Oh, going right over is 35-76. Perched atop their alliance partner, 32-23. Who shoots and knocks their alliance partner back over. Three red alliance robots on the field. Blue alliance with only two, and there's 35-74 with a shot that goes way over the backboard into the stands. Still scoreless here in qualification match number 7. .35-76 making a play trying to get over the barrier. They've been a little bit tippy thus far. See how that works out for them. Blue Alliance getting up on the board, and there's 25-17 moving some of those basketballs off of the Cooperation Bridge and over to the other side. Less than a minute remaining here. Blue Alliance with the advantage. And the Green Wrenches are Chairman's Award winners down in Portland. Looks like they're trying to get things going with the Cooperation Bridge. 32-23 poised to join them. And that sound means we're in the final 30 seconds of the match. 35-74 trying to go for the Red Alliance Bridge. They can get it to go one way or the other. 15 seconds remaining now. 25-17 and 32-23. Trying to cooperate on that Cooperation Bridge. As time expires, then we'll be right back with a final score in qualification match number 7. Match number 7, Red Alliance scored 6, Blue Alliance scored 3 points.